Welcome back, guys. This is part 3 of Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale series, episode 1. I have a full playlist on episode 1 of the Telltale series for Guardians of the Galaxy on my channel. If you're really interested and have been liking this series, be sure to check out the playlist so you can just watch everything in succession. With that said, if you've been really liking the series, make sure to drop a like on the video. Without further ado, let's do this.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Pete's gonna love my solution.
Wait,
you know
what the
I
heck?
Always got
those drinks weren't free?
Ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal. I'm just making good on it.
All right.
Whatever it is, I'm sure it's brilliant.
Why, thank you. It
I thought all those
is.
Drinks were gonna be free. We just killed Thanos, man.
We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am.
Oh my god.
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are.
That sounds like a really bad idea.
Exactly.
Somebody might find a way to resurrect this thing.
The collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum, so Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body. These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete. Everything they got's a superb.
I don't know, man.
The biggest this, the best that, the fastest other thing.
I don't know, man.
Champions of society all around.
I don't know.
It's okay.
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes
with
the
added benefit
that idea
of not
having to deal with criminals like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy.
Turning Thanos over to the Nova Corps sounds right.
Thank you, Peter.
Guys, you're killing me with this. We'd make way more money with the Collector.
You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
As if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand.
Oh, man, I don't want to even be involved with this.
You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
I'm not taking sides.
It's Peter's call, Rocket. Not yours.
Nah, I don't gotta sit here and take this. This is why I need a friggin' break. Enjoy staring at my furry backside, chumps.
All right. I don't know what to do, man. You don't take sides, and so you take sides, somebody gets upset. You don't take sides, somebody still gets upset. You are awesome. I like that. Let's look at that. You are awesome, guys.
You.
All right, so what do I have to do now?
Had this bag since I was a kid. Used to hold candy. Now it holds... Well, now it holds alien candy.
All right, I have a feeling I'm not really supposed to do anything in here. Let's go talk to some people. What's you up to, Drax?
You, doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hovat and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
So, eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no
more. Those are qualities anybody should aspire to possess.
I do not always wish to remember their faces.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole. That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
He's a man of simple thoughts. I like that.
All right. Gotta run, Drax. Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Oh my god. All right. This guy's a weirdo. Anybody else around? Oh yeah, let's turn the stereo on.
Oh man. Is everything on this ship broken?
Really? Oh man. Star-Lord is always famous for his tunes. Let's find Gamora. Wait, what's this? It's a damaged panel. Gotta get Rocket to fix that. Good. Let's take a look at Thanos' body.
You did. And about to
damn,
be someone
that looks
else's
so painful,
problem.
Man. Where are the rest of my guys? Oh, here's Rocket. Let's talk to him.
Peter Quill, legendary Star-Lord. So what's up, my main man?
How you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
You still messing with that thing?
Nope, dismantling. Gonna use the parts to fix the engine.
Really?
Yeah, well, I stole parts from the engine to make it, so I'm just putting them back.
Wait,
I
from whose engine?
I said I'm putting them back!
Oh, God.
So, what's the deal with this collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the collector collects stuff for his collection. When he's not running the underworld, that is. He pays tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
Why do you hate the Nova Corps so much?
Those NC jerkwads locked me and Groot up at least a dozen times for bounty hunting, weapon stealing, you know, innocent
stuff. So that's why
like
he hates them.
Hey, come on, a guy's gotta make an honest living, am I right?
All right, Rocket.
So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then?
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage.
I feel you,
step
man.
Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
I should get back to it.
Oh, I like Rocket, man. He's probably
idiot.
My favorite character.
Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the collector.
Oh, man. All right. I think I'm gonna sell it to the collector, man.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
I think Gamora's gonna try to stop me. I don't know. I mean, it sounds like a bad idea to sell it to the collector. But as Rocket said, it's worth a fortune.
It's just you and me now, Nebula.
And I'd like to make it rain.
We should... I don't know. Catch up?
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
He left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna pretend I didn't see that. Oh, man, but Thanos is our dad. Shit. We're gonna sell our dad to a fucking collector.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. I don't want to let him ruin my mood. Last night was actually fun. Maybe too much fun. So, something on your mind?
Yeah, I was thinking about selling it to the collector.
So... Still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue. I may have been too harsh with him. He just... Oh, he's so infuriating.
All
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I'm trying to get a good result. I want to sell it to the Collector, but I don't want to degrade my relationship
really
with my teammates.
I don't like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me.
Glad to have you on the team then.
They turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
Did you talk to Nebula?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Oh, man.
Hey, what are friends for?
What are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
Oh, man, I knew that was coming. Oh, shit. I don't know what to do, guys. If I sell it to the Collector, I'm gonna make bankroll. But it is our dad, right? I mean, how would you feel if you saw your dead dad in a Collector capsule? Alright, I guess, man. I don't know, it's a game, right? I'll just call the Collector.
I mean,
fuck it.
How bad could the Collector be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the Collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen.
Let's talk business.
So long as the body's in museum quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton, and that the body mass is at least 90% intact.
Well, it might have a slight hole in it.
Huh. We will have to see about that. Send me
your
coordinates.
I should have lied.
I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
Oh God, what have I done? What have I done? What have I done?
Are you serious? Dealing with the Collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well.
I gotta
play
cool.
Gotta
play cool.
Like him.
How do I play cool?
Ah, you worry too much. Look, it's gonna be 100% A-okay.
if you say so.
Oh, man.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora. Money. Money.
These
got a
people
point.
Do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen, I'll throw in that relic, okay, to help sweeten the deal.
Hey,
no,
that's
no, no,
a
no,
great
no, 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 no,
idea.
I think we should
and
keep
we
that
get
relic.
Even more units.
Oh, man.
Oh, come on, where did I put that thing?
Wait, you lost it? Holy crap, I think the guy at the bar might have stolen it. You can check the bag. If I don't have it in this bag... Oh, okay, alright. Hopefully it's the real deal. Oh, shit. Oh my God. Something ain't right.
Peter!
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
1987.
She broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem.
Nothing wrong with punching a bully.
I agree.
He deserved it.
You know what?
I also agree.
He did. But it's not taking the high road if you're using your fists.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off too.
That's true.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad.
He was a bully,
especially
for crying
not
out
someone
loud.
Who's three grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves.
I could have taken him.
I could have taken him.
Don't get cocky, kid. I'm thinking, from the look of things, he took you. This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy.
What?
And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
I don't know.
You're making it real hard to see your side of this. When you act this way, it's like you're only thinking of yourself. What we need is a little perspective.
I like this kind of animation. I wish they'd make like a real, like, actual game out of this. That'd be really cool. I don't know if they have
Sometimes
one or not. If they do, you guys should let me know in the comments.
See how small they actually
I'll actually
are.
Play it if I can find a good one.
Beautiful. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you shouldn't
say
things like that to your kid.
This isn't easy for me either. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
All right, I can't refuse that.
I will,
I'll
Mom.
Promise.
I promise.
Thank you, baby.
I got you, Ma. I wonder what song she put in.
You fixed it! Hell!
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey. Oh, great song.
So that's why this is
Someone
his favorite song.
Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Wow, that was one hell of a media shower. Never seen like that, anything like that in real life. Yeah, I love this song. This song is so cool. Oh
what?
Man, this thing is, what the?
The relic will show you the way.
What the heck?
Hey, hey! Hello? You losing it or something?
Okay, we definitely can't give away that relic. You gotta be careful with that.
Hey, be careful with that. What? I'm just holding it, relax. You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Hours?
Yeah.
Wow.
The collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost.
Because I did.
I can't have you going out there all crazy.
I did see a ghost.
I think I did, actually. I mean, I...
You saw a ghost. All right. Maybe you are losing it.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting.
All right, please leave that relic
you
behind.
You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Yeah.
Fine, sure. Whatever.
All right. Showtime.
Showtime, baby.
Let's go.
I love it when it's showtime. All right, so where are these guys? Look at where I am. I'm in nowhere.
This is a bad idea.
I can mutter opinions into my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit, I'm surprised you contacted us.
All right, she's got her goons with her.
I know your connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years.
All right, let's see how much
dough
you brought.
The legality of capturing and detaining
yeah, Rocket knows what's up.
Will. But being displayed in our museum, that is a status of high honor.
All right, it's just
a
business.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for the cold, hard units.
Oh, we never inquire as to the motivations of our clients.
Because they are often illegal.
Play nice, Gamora.
Come on, Gamora.
Show him to me.
You can't disapprove of this. You've killed millions of people.
What? When you mentioned the hole, I imagined bullet-sized. Not that I could fly a spaceship through it.
But you want it or not?
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the Collector with a giant hole in it. He will
so you don't
kill
want
me,
it?
And then he will send people after you. My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken, burned, or missing half a torso.
All right.
This is a damaged good.
We had a deal, bitch.
We had a deal.
Well, the deal was for museum quality.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? Huh. The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's the
All right, well, if we
Star-Lord.
Can't sell it to them, we'll give it to the Nova Corps.
Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it.
Oh, hell no.
Only then will he authorize payment.
I don't think so.
If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms. It would be foolish to argue. No, wait, we'll take the body.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
As is.
Let's see the units.
You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be. Is he? The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable
Oh man,
venture.
The Guardians have become involved with the Collector. Alright, Gamora's pissed. We got paid, though. I mean, come on. There's not much you can say after that, you know? I mean, I guess you gotta have some level of morals. And maybe she's upset because that was her dad and all, but come on.
You, PQ, are my personal hero!
Up top.
Alright, I don't agree with that. Shouldn't be high five. You look like a piece of shit, man.
Well, if it isn't the racist.
We must finish what we
that
started.
That guy just looks like he's looking for
I
something to hate.
I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot.
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
What are you here
Look,
for,
guy,
man?
If you're here to rob me, it's not going to be a fair fight. It's 5-on-1.
Is it?
Oh, God.
You have something I desire.
Oh, shit. I think they're coming after my relic. They definitely are not here for the units. Who the hell is this?
Forge. And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier.
Oh, God.
I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
Oh, shit. What are we gonna do, guys? Oh, man. Don't lose the credits.
I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level.
She's definitely not my type,
you know,
Rocket.
She's not really my type. Well, you seem to be her type.
Both of you, shut up and start fighting back.
All right, Gamora, you first.
I'll protect the money.
All right, Rocket, protect the money.
Retrieve the relic.
All right, let's do it. Hell yeah, I love this. Double gun blazing. You guys are toast. Too easy.
How do you like that?
Oh, shit. All right, I need help. Where's Drax? Oh, man. I'm out of here. This is pretty fun.
Hey, let go!
How do I get this guy off of me? Oh man. That was nice. Oh no! Why did I bring that thing outside of the ship? Oh my god. Dude, you can't lose it now, man. I'm trying to move forward. Come on. Come on, man. Don't let her grab it. Oh, God. Oh, you guys suck.
No, no, hey.
Oh, am I gonna get executed? Not my ship. Come on. Now I gotta spend all the money I made just to fix that thing.
We have what we came for.
Oh, God. Seriously? Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Rocket, we need the ship. The
engines are down.
There's no way we can fly that thing.
Can't wait. They're getting away.
I'm coming with you.
There's only one
pack. Of course.
Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord.
Oh, man.
I killed Thanos.
Do I seriously have to choose?
Some measly blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with
blood. Oh, God. I don't...
From inside.
Who should I choose, guys?
The fewer people detect us, the better. We've seen the types of weapons they possess.
I welcome the
I don't know, man. It seems like there's a lot of them.
My blades thirst
I think brute force won't work. I'm gonna take
Gamora. You're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Don't worry. I got this. I'm motherfucking Star-Lord, bitch. Alright, guys. I'm gonna call it here. Be sure to check back for the next part. If you subscribe, you'll be able to check back for updates on the playlist. So, until next time, guys.
Peter!
Peace!